are getting this error called a problem was detected with the TrueDepth camera. Face ID has been disabled on your iPhone. How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to the SkyTech Studio. In today's video, I'll show you how you can fix this problem called a problem was detected with the TrueDepth camera and the Face ID has been disabled. So without wasting any more time, let's get started with the video, guys, and fix the problem. Let's now fix the problem. Before you do anything, go ahead and turn off and on, or you can restart your iPhone once, because sometimes a simple restart can fix many software bugs and glitches from your device, and hopefully this will resolve your problem. And after doing this process, if you found that you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings app on your iPhone and then scroll down and tap on Face ID and passcode right here. And from here, you need to scroll down and tap on Reset Face ID and reset your Face ID right here. And then go ahead and tap on Set Up Face ID and set up your Face ID once again. And once you do that, hopefully your problem is going to be solved, guys. But let's say did this process but you're still having the problem, then the very next thing that you have to do, simply go ahead and open up the settings once again from your device and then scroll down, tap on General, and then go and tap on Software Update. And if you found any pending update available for your iPhone, go ahead and update your iPhone as soon as possible. But if you don't find an update, just get back to the General once again and then scroll down, tap on Transfer Reset iPhone, and then go and tap on Reset, and then select the Reset All Settings right here, and then put your password right here, and then go and tap on Reset All Settings. But make sure this will reset all of your settings and it'll get back to the default. So be sure to remember your Wi-Fi password and other settings that you have customized. And once you do that, your phone is going to take a restart, and once you get back, you need to reset your Face ID once again, and hopefully your problem is going to be solved, guys. But let's say you did all of this process but you're still having the problem, then this problem can be happened for the hardware related issue. In case you need to contact with the Apple support for further assistance. So guys, this is the way that you guys can fix this problem. I hope you find this pretty helpful. If you do, please drop a like and subscribe to this channel. I'll see you guys around. Thank you very much for watching.